Update. I just FaceTimed Corey because I wanted to show him something at Costco and he declined. Update before I go into Walmart. I have so many butterflies in my tummy, I could be crying for 3 days. I'm trying to keep myself cool in case I'm wrong. I don't think I'm wrong. It's a feeling in my tummy. I'm like 9 minutes away. I'm so nervous. I'm so excited.
I hope I'm right.
God bless you. Thank you. I gotta kill you. I know.
Babe, before we leave, I have a question.
What?
Yes or no?
What do you mean?
Yes or no? Just answer it.
Yes or no what?
Just answer it. Yes or no?
No.
Look at it.
What?
What?
Why am I the only one eating?
Because you're fat. Don't hurt me. Baddest thing around town. She's nothing like a girl you've ever seen before. Nothing you can compare to your neighborhood. I'm trying to find the words to describe this girl.
All right, so it's finally that time of year, bitches, where your girl is in a relationship on Christmas. This gift, though, is for my boyfriend's mother. Who knew I'd be fucking making gifts like this for my boyfriend's mom? How cute! But on the real, though, I am never doing this fucking shit again. Gift baskets are fucking stupid. The only reason why I'm doing this shit right now is because every gift basket company in fucking Montreal, I'm booked till 2020. I'm so sorry. At the end of the day, I'm just trying to show my boyfriend's parents that I could be a bougie ass, glamorous ass bitch, okay? The sweat and fucking tears I put into this part to make myself look like a bougie ass bitch, and it didn't even turn out nice. If you want me to be honest, I failed art class in high school, and now I fucking know why. At the end of the day, ugly or not, I couldn't fucking care less, okay? It's the thought that fucking counts. And if my boyfriend doesn't appreciate what I did for his mom, I'll beat the fuck out of him.
Good morning. I just wanted to say that
That food was good. That makes me even harder for me to tell you that I left my wallet. I know.
You know I get paid on Friday.
What do you mean Friday?
Your wallet.
It's only like $20. You ain't got the bread.
No.
Oh my goodness, bro. Oh my God. See if we can give him back the rest of these fries. Huh, don't eat no more. Don't eat no more.
This is all I got, bro. And this is tip money.
Oh my goodness. How you bring tip money? You ain't bring regular money.
Bro, because you know I don't pay for the food.
Why are you only gonna do that when you walk by? That's so annoying.
My home, my own, but all seasons are gone. Only let's go. Open your zero and hide from the sun. I love you forever. We'll have some fun. Hey, bitch.
What?
Move, I'm playing.
What?
Damn, girl, like your butt, G. The kiss? Mm-mm. Babe, I just saw you wipe it.
I didn't.
Then what are you doing?
I'm itching my lip.
Well, let me scratch it.
It's okay. It doesn't need to be scratched by you.
Oh, really? Doesn't need to be scratched by me or what? Try to wipe. Give me a kiss.
Alright, come on.
How do I get on you? Like this?
Yeah, but get your feet off. Yeah.
Like this?
Yeah. Are you ready?
Yeah. How many?
How many is that?
9. 1 more. 10. Good job.
Thanks.
Hey. These niggas is fake, plastic. Her booty ain't big as Jurassic. You can't talk to my babe, she sassy. That's my Barbie, together we blasted.
Just promise me you won't get mad.
What is it?
Promise me you won't
okay,
get mad.
I promise.
You know that one cat that you really loved that went missing?
What, Anthony?
Don't get mad. And there we go.
What?
I'm letting go.
I can't hear you.
There we go.
Just say it.
I let it go.
Anyways, I go downstairs and guess who's at the door? Karen. She's a complete mess. And I ask her what happened. Of course, she tells me her whole life story. Get to the point, Karen.
Yeah, you super mother. Then that ass busting out the bottom. I'ma lose my mind in it. Crazy that I'm doing the obligato. Get the rubbing on my lap. Get the chimney out the bottom.
Babe, come here right now. I got a question. Babe.
What?
Are you sleeping?
What?
Babe. I got a question.
What?
Are you sleeping? Babe. I'm taking her phone. I'm giving it back. They be really strong.
I don't wanna lose now. I'm looking right at the other half of me. The biggest see the set in my heart.
Hey! Push it! Hey! Hey! Stop!
Peyton! Peyton Rose Wilson! Wifey! Get your ass over here, wifey!
Including the whole house, you know, because I cheated on my wife in her dreams. Or no, she'd be punishing me for cheating on you in your dreams. Not even in my dreams, but in your dreams. Disgusting. What kind of human being would cry? She got on my finger again.
We appreciate your service.
I appreciated your service last night.
Stop!
If you don't like the way I talk, then why am I on your mind? If you don't like the way I rock, then finish your...
These niggas is fake, plastic. Her booty ain't big as Jurassic. You can't talk to my babe, she sassy. That's my Barbie, together we blastin'. I got the money, we cashin'. I got the money, we cashin'. No Barbie, baby.
Pillow fight. Living room now.
Don't go build no life without me, cause you mine still. And I don't wanna go unless you make me. Down on my knees, hope you take me.
I know that you're drunk.
Yeah.
Tell me what you want after this club.
Good morning. I just wanted to say that.
I want to spend some time with you.
I want to spend some time with you.
Just the two of us. We can make it if we try. Just the two of us. Just the two of us. Just the two of us.